So here's our 11-year-old Ridgeback. Ridgeback hound Lolly. She's got a lot of arthritis. She's not in such good health. And I'm going to show you the most exciting thing in her whole life. More exciting to her than eating or getting treats or anything. It just makes her weak. On Thursday, we take the rubbish bins down. Lolly, we're going to get the rubbish bin. We're going to get the rubbish bin. She becomes like a puppy. Now I'm going to give the camera to my wife, Trisha, so she can chronicle this event. Okay, let's go, Lolly. Let's get the rubbish bin. Up to the neighbor's fence because there's some alpacas over there in the field. And now back to the van. And oh my God, she is so excited. Let's go grab it. When she gets really excited, she picks up a stick. Go get the stick. Okay, now we're going to take the bins back up. Look at that. She becomes like a puppy. Nothing gets her more excited to get this rubbish bin. Have a stick. So there's the highlight of my dog's week. Sometimes we joke about doing it every day, even though rubbish day is only on Thursday. Good girl, Lolly.
Okay, I'll turn it up now. Okay.